Welcome to Blue Angel Robotics. My name is Emma. In this video, you're going to learn how to follow the line backwards with the color sensor.
In order to do that, you need to install a color sensor at the back of the robot. More precisely, the color sensor needs to be in the front of the wheel's moving direction. On this sample robot, we have two color sensors on the front and one color sensor at the back. Let's reuse the code from 1.9, how to follow a straight line smoothly. I highly recommend you to watch 1.9 before this video. With this program from 1.9, the robot uses the color sensor on the port 3 to follow the right edge of the black line and move forward. Now let's change the program to follow the line backwards. First, my color sensor at the back is connected to port 1. Change the portal value from 3 to 1. Second, change the power multiplier from 0.4 to negative 0.4, and the robot can move backwards now. When I run this program, my robot follows the black line backwards.
Thanks for watching. Click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you like the robotics videos. And if you have any suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks!